guys, happy Friday. I wanted to talk about like how we approach people, like especially nowadays with a pandemic going on, and like we're all going through things, we're all struggling. We have our good days, we have our bad days, but like as a professional or a former professional, like what does it cost to be kind to someone? You know, if I meet someone for the first time and then the way that they approach me basically lets me know all I need to know about them. For example, these past 2 days I've been going to like this medical office, and the lady has just been rude, just like, you know, like unapologetic because they messed up my appointments. Granted, you know, but like, I got annoyed. I got a little annoyed, not at the person particularly, but at the situation in generally. But I never stopped being polite to them. Like, you know, I didn't point fingers or anything like that. So I go back today, same issue. The lady's just very rude. At one point I give her like my ID, and she's like making like snide remarks in the background, thinking I don't hear her. Because, you know, I don't have my license yet. So I thought I left my ID at home, so I was going to give her my passport. So I heard her after the fact while I was away from the desk signing paperwork, I guess making fun of me. But I never stopped not being nice to her. Like, even after all of that, I stood my composure, whatever the case may be. But, like, can we try to be nicer to people? Like, can, like, literally, like, you know, I used to be that way. I used to work receptionist at a medical facility. And I noticed how miserable I was with my job and how, like, unhappy I was. And I used to take that out on people. And, like, I literally saw that with this person. And, you know, even the treatment from the nurse was completely different. So nice to me, so sweet. The doctor, so nice to me, so sweet. Let's normalize being nicer to people. Let's, especially like in a working in a medical field, where people are going to you for ailments of any sort. Like, be nicer, be kinder. You have no idea what's going on behind the scenes.